trim come off first?
Yeah. We remove two side bolts.
Yeah.
So we remove each side bolts.
Yeah.
They can either be 10mm or 8mm.
Depends on model. Bit of protection for the car.
Yeah.
That one's just taking the threads off.
Take the threads off and
look
to allow the bolt to.
Oh, I see.
Right. And then yeah. I usually go up by half. No.
10.5. Go slowly.
Right.
If you jump, what happens is you have to force it through enough so you can re snap the bolt off.
Okay.
A lot of people think that's glass.
Yeah,
it's soft. It's actually soft perspex.
Yeah.
But again, we aren't finished.
Okay.
Right, so for the adjustment to fit, we need to make that hole bigger. On
right.
The original, that's a 22mm hole. See how thick the tailgate is, so there's no chance of cracking it when you're drilling it.
Another 6mm.
See that? 6mm. Just either side is a red line. First test it. Yours first. Yeah, I mean. So when you know the bolt's going easy,
yeah.
Then you take it all apart, and then you can apply the glue.
Yeah.
And this is a rubber glue.
Yeah.
Tiger seal, Civic flex or equivalent.
Yeah.
Inside the tailgate.
Yeah.
Okay. not fully tightened at this stage. If you tighten one side down before the other, the spoiler will pull to one side and become lopsided. So you're going to pull it down evenly.
Yeah.
But at this stage, we don't pull it down full anyway, because we've got the centre screws to put in. So Andrew's going to drill the holes out through into the base of the spoiler while I hold the spoiler in position.
So you're going to be careful you don't drill through the outer skin.
Tighten these straight away then, all the way. Yep. Okay.
Yep,
that's it.
That's it.
Right.
It can't move from side to side.
Bad.
Yep. And that's it.
Good job.